dainty and naive were you when you hit the sawdust trail and danced from Lille to London to LA. To lie amongst the flowers so beautiful and pale, with cards that wished you au revoir, Renée. When you went on the big parade, you won undying fame, but 40 years passed by before I even saw or heard your name. Though in your final fade out, you were never left alone. You always thought you'd stage a comeback from your little hilltop home. But death paid you a visit unexpectedly, and Louis B and Joan and Ralph sent deepest sympathy. Though they kept you on their payroll, they couldn't get you over time. Goodbye, Renée Adorée. There is to come yet, and Sister Myra's flown from Mexico. You used to send the money, but then you seemed to forget and just wrote about the marvellous orange groves. Old friends and Fairgrove neighbours came as the lights went down, and so Naomi faithfully dressed you in your favourite new blue gown. What did you both keep hidden, covered up to save your face? A secret that went with you as you left us all in her embrace. When death paid you a visit unexpectedly, and Louis B and Joan and Ralph send deepest sympathy. Though they kept you on their payroll, they couldn't get you over time. Goodbye, Renée Adorée. Goodbye, Renée Adorée. Hollywood, as it only could, is in mourning today. It knows how fickle fame swing and sway. Limousines full of movie queens line up to pose and pray. The stars are coming out tonight to send you on your way. For death paid you a visit unexpectedly, and Louis B and Joan and Ralph send sympathy. Though they kept you on their payroll,